out. When things don't go to plan, I kinda lose my mind. I hope it's real. This life comes around. Just keep your faith and search for the fountain. Time is of the essence. The blood running through our core. It's best to not feel sorry when it's over. Welcome to another edition of traveling through different parts of American Truck Simulator. Today we're going to be doing a trip from Hobbs, New Mexico, up to Steamboat, Colorado. Hope you enjoy the ride. Be a ride along again. Again, make sure to hit the like, subscribe, and notification button on the video. Leave comments below on different locations you would like me to explore and do a video on would be great. So let's get into this video. We're going to be going pretty much the speed limit. So we gotta get going here. So we are in Hobbs, guys. We're hauling large tubes. Can't see them right. Not the weight. Got to wait for a bit. Everybody's having a great day. Welcome into the video. We're basically gonna kind of go the same way that we did in our last video, where we're on the, where are we here? The last video we went to the 82 there. This video we're going to 529 up 285, 54 to the 40, and then up 84 to the 25 all the way to the 70 in Denver, the 40. We got fuel, so we're good on fuel. Not much to see here in the nighttime, which I hope changes once we get up the road here a bit further. Hopefully it comes daylight soon so we can enjoy the sights, especially in Colorado. Nothing better to check out the sights of Colorado. Daylight. Back on our track. Or on our last video, that premieres tonight, Wednesday, July 7th, 13th, 2022, broke Interstate 40, Las Vegas to Hobbs, premieres on July 13th. Which is tonight. This video will be going out, premiering probably the next day. But I'm not sure yet, so. Not much to see here, guys. Coming into Artesia. We're not too long now. See it up front there. There's the refinery. Better slow down. Oops. Let me in. No. was really close. Take a look at the tubes here once it comes daylight out so we can actually see the large tubes that I'm hauling up to a steamboat, Colorado. Oh, I think it's 49 or 52,000 pounds. It's quite a heavy load. Quite a heavy load. Lots of lighting. Just like last time, stopped every friggin' 5 seconds. Who knows? We might get lucky. We might get lucky. We'll see what quite a bit of traffic here for 3:50 quarter after 3 in the morning. home of your engine. It's not going too bad here through Roswell right now. We came down on the last trip. It was pretty bad. We had to stop at every light. Traffic was horrible. Maybe I spoke too soon. Maybe I spoke too soon. That one just perfect. There's guys, comment below if there's any mods you would like to see in me put in the game as well. Yeah, so make sure you comment below with possible destinations where you'd like me to go. Be big help. Currently we're on Highway 285, heading to Highway 54. We're a little ways and then onto the 40 for a bit. sure if I'm going to be able to get it. Gotta grab my race miles here, guys. Hoping I'll be able to grab it here before getting to the highway. Got quite a bit of weight on here, so it's going to take a while to get up to speed. Want me to go with Gale's? Just Gale. Park over. £90,000 all together. Yada 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 yada. Sunset coming up. Didn't take that turn wide enough to come out of the scale. All scaled up 90,000 pounds. Total weight. you have any suggestions on other content be made, also comment below. If there's something you want me, other than mods, if there's something else you want me to add in, let me know in the comments, please. Greatly appreciated. I had to get my race miles, guys. To get on the 40 here for a little bit. I don't think we're on the 40 much, just a little tidbit. That was embarrassing. Yeah, like I said, we're only on the 40 turning here, right? Getting on the 84. Anyways. There's my tubes that I'm hauling, like fairly big there. Probably for pipelining. Pipeline for oil or some sort of petroleum product. Like 25 all the way up Denver. Remember guys, like the like, subscribe, and notification button would be greatly appreciated. YouTube for some reason has a glitch in their system where if you subscribe to the channel and you don't hit the notification bell, you have a highly likely chance of being unsubscribed when you don't mean to unsubscribe. So yeah, hitting that notification bell usually fixes that. I wish YouTube would fix that, but I guess it's not high on the priority list. But yeah, just so everybody's aware that if you do hit the subscribe button, hit that notification bell as well. Driving the Kenworth 900. Not much to see right now. Cut out for me. all I gotta say. Just don't cut out in front of me. Some of the coming in range here now. We'll get better views here once we get farther into Colorado. Beautiful sunshiny day. You be a ranting, rat on. Tell me if I'm saying it right, ranting or rat on. I don't even know how to say it. I call it ranting. Something different, let me know in the comments below. But in the, we call these the foothills in Alberta. Where it's just before the mountains. Where they're little hills. Yeah, I have to go into the scale. Have to go into the scale. Oh. Shit. Well, I thought that was the thingy. Hopefully they don't catch me. Hopefully they're looking the other way. It looks like we got the bypass there. They let us go. This time. Cloud formation over the mountains. tremendous. Really looks good. Getting into some of those really windy roads past Denver, going to Steamboat. Whoa. Colorado Springs. To the right. Colorado, Colorado. Yeah. Oh, you blow, you blow, you blow. Colorado. Colorado. You Colorado Springs. Pay attention here. Coming into Denver as well. Denver. In the distance here. Rocco Stadium coming up. I don't know what they call it. Where Denver Broncos play. Right there. Here. Hopefully everybody's enjoying the content so far. Guys and gals, make sure you hit the like, hit the subscribe, hit that notification bell. Be greatly appreciated. And hopefully enjoy the content. Please comment below if you like or dislike the content. Let me know what I can improve on, what I'm doing good at, whatever. Comment if you want. I'll read the comments, reply back to your comments. Keep the comments who keep them to I don't even know what I'm trying to say, but keep them to you know, respectable, I guess. You know, if you don't like my content, that's fine. Be respectful about it. And I can learn. I can learn from people not liking my content. That's, I just need to know. And it'd be greatly appreciated if there's something you don't like me doing or something I can improve on. It'd be great for comment to beautiful country here. Turn here. Here we go on the big windy road. It's here. There's the road up there that I'll be turning, going up the hill. Beautiful landscaping, Colorado. Beautiful. That we just came on. Colorado would be one of the few places I would enjoy living. I think I would enjoy living in Colorado. Almost like Alberta. big part of the windy road coming up. Wanted to have it in this view going down and this area because of scenery. Go down the hill, we go up the hill and then down. One's a big hill. You don't want to lose your brakes on this one. That's for sure. Want to be losing your brakes. Excellent. No, no, no. Have a quick look at the map here. Pretty much out of the back in the cab of the truck here. Miles at a steamboat. This area here. think that's what that said. Your destination up here. Oh. Been beautiful trip through the mountains here in Colorado. Going over. Hot. Hopefully you're liking the content. Hit that like, subscribe, notification bell. This is on the 1.45 open beta. So everybody's aware of the what version it's on. It's on the open beta, so if you want to play the open beta, you have to change your betas from none to on the 1.45 open beta, public open beta. Steamboat Springs coming up. Have a little care of Steamboat Springs. Never even. Maybe that's brand new into the. Beautiful up here. Those springs. Okay, there we go, guys. Got our load to Steamboat Spring. Colorado. Parts two. I go here. This. The. Could be water. Water lines or sewer lines. Looking good, looking good. Definitely. Oops, sorry. Anyways, that's gonna be this video on our trip from Hobbs to Steamboat Springs. Hope you like the content. Make sure you watch the premiere of it and hit the like, subscribe, and notification button. Greatly appreciated of the support. And that's that, guys. Thank you very much for watching. And we'll catch you on the next video. Not sure what we're going to do next. So remember, I will be live streaming for sure. Sunday, Monday, and Tuesdays. So look out for a tweet on Twitter about that. So peace out, guys. We'll see you on the next one. All the choices you made, did you make them? Compare the breathing, trapped in the